It's a tumor, no? To let the owner know. And before we do any removal, because this location is also the location of the inner sac. And the left inner sac infection also is on this area. So, because the dog is not neutered, that's why, and it's 9 years old, so it's possible that it's a circumanal tumor as well. Now, we do a biopsy and after that, then we will inform the owner about the punch. Okay, about the punch. Okay, just go in there and take the sample of the two areas or one area. Yeah. See whether the cell is inflammatory or neoplastic. Then I will give the anti-inflammatory to bring it down first. Now, if it's a circumanal tumor, of course the swelling will still be there after 1 week. If it's not a tumor, the lab will let us know as well. And that is the approach to the diagnosis and treatment of tumors. Now, circumanal tumor, normally it comes up from the skin. It comes up from the skin, and you can see actually it's like a extra growth from the skin, but this one is under the skin. But it's possible it's a new circumanal tumor that started. So for the tail first, I'll do a biopsy first. Then we can come to a diagnosis, whether it's neoplastic or inflammatory. Okay, so now if you want to do the biopsy punch, after you take the saline, okay?
The bone.
The saline is here.